A Brookville man died in a head-on accident. Bryson Nyswanger driving an SUV south on Route 28 in Rose Township when he crossed double yellow lines, hit another SUV head-on. Still not clear why he crossed those lines. The driver in that other SUV was taken to the hospital with serious injuries.